Friends, now today we are going to solve the exercise of the lesson of Czech chili. Okay, now let's discuss about the exercise. Now look, Czech chilies. Now let's learn new words. Simpleton means a foolish and silly person. Who? We know that. The name was Czech chili. Examines means to look out, to look at or consider something truly. Injured means hurt or wounded. Hospitable means showing kindness and the generosity to visitors. Means welcome acclaim of the patients in the hospital, like this meaning. Gingerly, cautiously. To sneak, to creep quietly means like a snake. Okay? Snake is creeping on the ground. Lizard, like that. Occasionally means happening now and then. This is all about the new words. Now let's discuss next. Make sentences with examine. We have to take these words and we have to make the sentence. He took the shoes in his hand to examine them more closely. Your homework is also this. You have to make the sentences. Take the words examine and different sentences you have to make. Okay? As you like or as you wish. Hospitable. The hospitable host of the bed and the breakfast opens the front of door for each of her guests. Knife. Czech chili was a knife and frugal. We know that knife means a simple person. Occasionally he stand and bark. You have to take these words and you have to make sentence. Okay, except these sentences. Let's answer. Take the correct answer. We have to take only. Czech chili lived in a small, we know that, small village that river near to the weir of Panjam. One day Czech chili went to the bath, we know that, in the river. We have to only take the correct answer. Every Thursday Czech chili went to the market to buy vegetables and fruits. The beer had a very puzzle expression on its face, sad expression on its face, happy expression. When the Czech chili offered to the vegetable and carrots towards the beer, that time beer was puzzle expression on its face. Just when Czech chili was about to sneak out, he saw a bowl of salt, sugar, milk. We know that milk in the merchant house. Czech chili was a simpleton man. Okay, give short answers. How did Czech chili treat the animals who visited his house? He treated both animals and man with the same respect and kindness. We know that in about that lesson we learn Czech chili. Why did Czech chili feel the wetness behind his neck? Because the dog was licking his neck, so that he feel wetness behind his neck. Why did Manguram rush back into the forest? Because Czech chili had left alone, so that Manguram rushed back to the forest. We know that all the peoples are groups wise, they are going to in the village to buy some vegetables and fruits. But that time Czech chili was alone, left there. Who was sleeping in the kitchen? Servant's daughter was sleeping in the kitchen. What did the girl do when Czech chili put hot porridge on her hand? Can you tell me? Yes. The girl screamed loudly when she filled hot porridge into her hand. Okay? This is all about the exercise of Czech chili. Now your homework, only you have to write answer yes or no. Okay? Was Czech chili a simple man? He have many friends. Was Czech chili cruel towards the animals? Was the girl hungry? You have to write yes or no answer, okay? Now, today we have to stop here.